Today, let's learn about longer and shorter.
Longer and shorter.
Mommy fish and baby fish is going for a swim. Both of them have different length. One of them is longer than the other. Length refers to the distance between two ends of an object. So, here you can say that the mommy fish is longer and baby fish is shorter.
Okay.
Here comes a submarine. If you look at the length of the submarine and the fish, you can say that submarine is longer than the fish. Or, in other words, the fish is shorter than the submarine.
Okay.
Now, here you have two boats, a red boat and an orange boat. Which one is longer and which one is shorter?
Red boat is longer. Orange boat is shorter.
Yes, you are correct. Here you have two crayons, a pink and a yellow. Which one is longer?
Pink crayon is longer.
Yes, you are correct. When you compare length, make sure they start from the same starting point. Here, you have a tree. Let's compare the length of the first two branches. Can you tell me which branch is long and which one is short?
Branch on top is shorter. Branch on the bottom is longer.
Yes, the branch on the top is shorter than the branch below. Here, you have two logs on the ground. Which log is longer and which one is shorter?
Yellow log is longer. Brown log is shorter.
Here comes two cute caterpillars. Which is longer and which one is shorter?
Green caterpillar is longer. Yellow caterpillar is shorter.
Awesome! Can you identify which one is longer?
Blue nail is longer.
Can you tell me which one is short?
Banana in front is shorter.
Now, I have a tricky question for you. Here, you have two pencils, one red pencil and a yellow pencil. Which one is longer?
Yellow pencil is longer.
Here comes the tricky part. You have two pencil boxes, an orange pencil box and a pink box. So, if you need to fit the yellow pencil inside one of these pencil boxes, which one would you choose?
Orange pencil box.
Yes, you need a long pencil box to fit in a long pencil. Now, let's play a fun dice game and make a long and short row of cubes. Here, you have some cubes and one dice. You have some cubes that are red and some blue. Let's roll the dice two times for each color. Let's roll the dice. Dice shows the number 3. Okay, now let's place 3 red cubes side by side horizontally. Let's roll the dice. Dice shows the number 2. Let's place 2 more cubes. Now, you have a row of red cubes, that is 5 cubes long. Okay, now let's move on to the blue cubes. Dice shows the number 6. Let's place 6 blue cubes side by side. Let's roll the dice. Dice shows the number 4. Let's place 4 more. The line of blue cube is 10 cubes long. Which one is longer and which one is shorter?
Blue is longer.
Now you can say that the row of blue cubes is longer than the row of red cubes. Now let's learn how to measure the length.
Let's measure.
When you measure, you find out how long the object is. At home, you can use objects like cubes, wooden blocks, erasers, paper clips, straws, Lego blocks, hand, feet, etc. to measure the length. These units must be of the same size. This is called non-standard measurement. Now, let's measure the length of the watercolor box using these blocks. Let's place the blocks next to the watercolor box side by side until the blocks reaches the same length. How long is it? The color palette box is 7 blocks long.
7 blocks.
Let's measure this crayon with the paper clips. How long is it?
6 paper clips.
Awesome! The crayon is 6 paper clips long. Now, let's measure the length of the book using some erasers. How long is it?
4 erasers.
That's great! The book is 4 erasers long.
Please subscribe.
If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up and please subscribe. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.